That's my lady. For you, miss.
Sir, good morning.
Welcome back. You're in luck. Next mail train leaves soon. Good Lord, it can't be worth it.
Thanks for your time. You got this, girl.
Big game's moved on.
What we wanted to make, the one in which folk minded their own goddamn business. And my property is my business.
Hi, mister.
Exactly the point. I mean, the point is, I want.
Hey, you're back. How are things? Not too bad. I have to ask, do you still see any of the others? I left when things. Well, you know how it was. I heard about Arthur.
Yeah. That didn't end well. I'm in touch with some of them. Uncle, Charles, Sadie.
Really? Well, please send my regards, even to Mrs. Adler. And Dutch, is he, even alive?
I don't know. If he is, I sure hope I never lay eyes on him again.
Sad how it all turned out. Anyway, no point dwelling on it now, is there? What can I help you with today?
Is that him again? What does he want now?
Him?
He just popped in to say hello.
You stay out of that filthy business, you hear me?
Of course, dear. I overdid it on the rum.
Down my undershirt.
Hello, girl.
Wake up for your stop.
Thank you for that.
How's everything with you?
You okay, girl? Let's go. Be good, girl.
Oh, hello.
You good?
How do you do?
Howdy. Bar's open.
I'm in.
Sometimes I feel like I'm repeating myself like a crazy person, but I ain't crazy.
Hello again. Hope the last one stood you well. What's it to be?
But you lie. Ooh, you're the goddamn crazy one. But old John, he ain't crazy. No siree. No siree. This place, Lady Town.
She's great.
What is wrong with the men in this country? What's wrong with y'all?
Looking mighty fine. I can do just about anything with this hair, I reckon.
I'm surprised there's any left, and that was God's work, killing all them creatures like that. But I'll tell you, what's replaced it is worse. You lot, with all your rules and your bullshit, your boring stories. I give up. I really do.
Better than you hoped, I bet.
That's a bit smarter.
Fine job like this is a walking advertisement. Right, our work here is done.
Partner, hungry, thirsty, or both?
You're very kind.
Sure.
Thanks, mister.
Since you played a good game of poker.
Welcome. Come on in.
How's everything going?
I'd like a room for the night.
Room's all yours. Head on up.
Well, hello, handsome.
Sorry.
Watch out!
Forgive me now.
Thank you.
Sir, you'll need to wash up a bit if you want to impress the ladies around here.
Trust your gut, folks.
Things going okay?
Watch where you're going.
Howdy. Nice to see you. The levies they putting on shipments ain't akin to... See you around.
Good girl. Let's go.
Mister.
Head up.
Easy there.
Let's go, girl. Thank you.
Is that all?
We're into something.
Good riding, girl.
Watch where you're going, moron. We don't tolerate shit like you around here. Make yourself scarce.
Okay.
This is where you die! Come on, let's get in there!
Come on!
Damn, miss!
Someone kill that bastard!
Take it!
Show me what you got! Easy, girl. It's just a knock. Go on, girl. Ouch.
Earn your fortune. Maybe earn your fortune. Maybe today is the beginning of the end. Help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Okay, here you are.
You remember the past at the expense of the future.
Okay, I guess I'll bear that in mind. There's my girl.
Are you still here? What are you waiting for? I can't tell you what you want to hear.
It's your doing? Hurry!
Run! Settle yourself. Calm.
Come on. There's no need for this. Ah! 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 Ah!
See you later, miss.
You've been taking good care of that horse.
Gentlemen?
Hey, sir.
This all to your liking, then?
The ranch? Oh, of course not. It's a dump. Well, at the moment, at least. Ruff, ruff.
Rufus, boy.
is it?
All right, Rufus.
Good night, darling.
Good night, Abigail. Hey, son. I missed you, boy. Darling?
Mm-hmm. Hi.
Can you believe this?
I'm starting to.
All ours, Abigail.
Okay, John.
know what to do, girl. Easy.
Just started this fire and there's plenty of room.
Wait, you ain't Swedish or Norwegian, are you?
Not to my knowledge.
Just thought there was something about the hair and the eyes. I stopped by this settlement over in Tall Trees the other week. Man's in need of post. Traded some furs for tools. All Nordic types. Real strange. They tripped over themselves to make me welcome. Right, you know what I'm talking about. All handshakes and smiles. The smiles where the eyes don't join in. And there's an old feller sitting there ranting and raving in whatever language it is. Then I walk around the back and see another feller with his head in his hands and a girl crying. There's something real wrong about the place. Just kind of stuck with me. All right. Anyway, that's enough of that.
Come on, girl. One more time.